Hey YouTube, hey Georgia Bigfoot here. I've got a question. I don't normally have a lot of questions, but this is a question. What to do with great-grandparents' plum tree? Now this tree is from a cutting at another location in town brought over here. So actually, the tree it's from is 100 years plus, and that tree died. We don't have that house anymore, but we've got this house. And it's very old. I know that this tree has been here since at least, it'd be about 1933 is when they brought it over. And now it's, of course, 2024. So it's gone through some bad droughts. It's lost some significant parts of its wood. See, like this, it's been this way. This has to not be good for it. For at least 4 years, and yet somehow miraculously keeps growing like this. Like, look how damaged this trunk is, and yet it has this big limb growing off of it. See that? This whole limb's growing off of it, and it's still putting out some wild plums on it. I'm just worried that at some point this is gonna crack off. And then we're gonna be left with this little guy. It worries me. So my question is how do we propagate off of this one so that, you know, for future generations, we can say, oh, we've got the third generation from this, that goes back to this tree that was from the 1800s. I mean, this guy's big. It just seems to me that its weakened trunk won't support all this. So do I just snip off a limb and stick it in the ground? Is that how that works? Do I need to do it during a certain time of the year? I mean, what do I do? I don't know what to do. I mean, it's hardy. So what my grandmother would do is with this, is she would pick all of these plums, I want to say late summer, and she'd boil them down with sugar and she'd make this wild plum jelly, and it was epic. And I've got the recipe somewhere. Maybe what I'll do is I'll tag it at the end of this video to share it with y'all. It was delicious on, I mean, just good old toast. So maybe y'all can help me on what to do with this guy. It's big. I mean, I'm Georgia Bigfoot, and this thing's easily three or four times as tall as I am.